Nice work, Josh.
It's very rare that you see someone with that last name get defeated inside the steel. That was one heck of a fight. Overcoming his first fight loss right there. Your winner, Josh Fryia. That fight brought to you, of course, by Pizza Hut right there. Thank you for your sponsorship. Who's ready for fight number two? Let me hear you. Making his way down to the steel this time, fighting out of the blue corner, the red corner, standing at 5'11" tall, weighing at 155 pounds, with an amateur record of 5 wins and 3 defeats, representing Karp's Elite MMA, fighting out of South Range, Michigan, he is Travis, the Renegade Karppinen. Corner, standing 5'10" tall, weighing at 155 pounds, with an amateur record of 3 wins and 2 defeats. He's representing the Superior Combat Club, fighting out of right here in Sault Ste. Marie, Michigan. Please welcome Taylr Sugar-Free Bumstead. This following a lightweight contest. Don't shut that door. Scheduled for 3 minute rounds when the ref actually is your referee in charge, David Shepard, not David Richard.
You don't want to stay in there, Dad?
And here we are back. My co-commentator, Rob Cook, cornering Taylr Bumstead, who is mounted right now, but he's holding on. He's really trying to sit up, it looks like here, avoiding the shots. And now he's starting to connect. Bumstead not doing much more other than holding on at this point, but it doesn't seem to be affecting him too awful much. Made an attempt to escape the mount and failed right there. It looks to me like he has isolated an arm here, and Bumstead is caught up. He looks to be fighting through it here, no tap yet. Referee David Shepard talking to the fighter. He is rolling his way out of it, and it looks like he almost
has an arm free here, and it doesn't look like that armbar is tight at all now that I can see it. Bumstead turns it around, much to the delight of this capacity crowd. He is hammering on Karppinen. Bumstead, of course, in the Rebel flag red shorts on the top at this point. I don't know what happened. It looks like a tap.
All right, let's give it up for both of these lightweights in fight number two of the night. Your referee, David Shepard, calls a stop to this contest. 1 minute and 18 seconds into the fight for your winner by tap out to the triangle, Travis the Renegade Karppinen.